What's up, YouTube? It's Cloud TV here, or Tony, whatever you feel like calling me. I just wanted to basically give like a quick like workout routine, or just make a video about take care of your body, or give people a type of influence that'll push them forward to progression, or just evolving themselves in general. But me, I'm more of a calf-letics person since I don't really want to pay for a gym. I'd rather just get all the stuff, like equipment myself, and then just, you know, just work out at home. But I got like push-up bars, dumbbells, and stuff like that that I'll just use. But I also just want to showcase or just give out a quick, you know, workout routine or something. This is my first time in a while recording, so I'm still trying to get used to it. I'm not perfect, as you can see. But first, we can just start off with, I guess, 15 push-ups, and then go back to 15, you know, hammer curls. That's something I was doing earlier. As you can see, I'm kind of sweaty right now. But, yeah. So, I'll say 15 push-ups, 15 of the bicep curl, or you can even add on, like, say, just try doing this. Say, you can add this on. I think this kind of good too. As long as you just keep your form right. Like, just make sure you go slow because you want, like, the blood to push in your arm so it can open up, like, the muscles and once the blood basically trying to, like, squeeze or just push too much inside its muscle, it'll open up, like, I don't know the science behind it, as you can see, but I'm real, I guess, knowledgeable about stuff about this. Well, the professional word or terms for it, I guess. But I just feel like I take care of myself to that degree, where it just showcases for itself rather than my words. I don't know how many I just did it, but I just try to just push myself because if you try to set a limit, you limiting yourself, but it's a good way to, you know, keep count how many you're doing so you can also increase that limit, increase the type of capacity you want for yourself rather than just limiting yourself. That's why I'm just the type of person that want to just do everything. I want to make workout videos, make music, do way more than that. Like, I'm a gamer. I love anime. I'm finna create, like, a whole type of content, bro. Just working on the resources, and once I get it, say no more. But I guess you can do 15 hammer curls, and then the other type of curls. I don't know the name for it, but you just basically holding the dumbbell in your hand, and you then just using both of your hands and going slow so you can push more blood towards the muscle. And then I'll say 15 of the bar push-ups, or you can swap it out for, like, I'll say diamond, but the bar helped me just get, like, a little bit more, I guess, in depth with my chest when it comes to exercising that. And I also use the bar when I go wide too, so I can just get that range of motion when it comes to, like, the, I guess it's a replication of a workout where you send it down and you just like that one. So that's why I make the push-up bar a little bit wider, so I can have that similarity or that kind of motion, so I can basically work on those motion groups. But I'm improving when it comes to stuff like this. I'm improving when it comes to making videos. So just more videos like this coming soon. I'm just going to be myself, okay? So I hope y'all enjoy the content. I hope somebody learned something from this. Just use what you got and don't limit yourself. Enjoy the rest of y'all day.